Hey guys, gonna do some coasters today. They're just for me. Just wanted to try something out. Haven't had any orders, so they are custom for me today. Just doing like a coppery, sparkly copper, and a really pretty blue. And this has some like pearl alcohol ink in it. So it's really pretty. And here's the sparkly middle stuff. Oh gosh, sorry. Hope you could see those other ones. I'm gonna try to keep like the middle clear. I think that'll be really neat. We'll see how it turns out. Looking pretty cool so far. Almost looks kind of like an ocean, like the beach or something. And I really hope it's picking up that crazy pearl throughout that, because that's really pretty. think I'll put a little bit more of the copper and blue. Well, I might put a little bit more blue. This one's gonna be pretty cool. Close up. All right, guys, I guess that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Hey, guys. I'm gonna try to put the first video and this video together so that it's one video, but maybe not. We'll see if I upload two. But gonna do the reveal on these this morning. Back and there's the front, and I was really hoping more of that blue was gonna show up on this side, but it looks like it slowly just kind of melted into the pearl. Here's the back, and there's the front. There's the back. And here's the front. Lots of little pieces on these today. There's the back. There's the front. I'll do these. I made these with the leftover resin. There's that. I really love that blue. It's gorgeous. This is the lion head. I thought it might be really cool with just a pearl. Ooh, pretty. I did the wolf head in that pretty blue. And the reindeer in the pretty brown with the blue and copper glitter. If I can get it out of here, this one is rough. There's a cute little reindeer. Yeah, it's still. I even really tried hard to not get bubbles under the head, and they're still there. Okay, I'll do a close up of everything. I'm probably gonna put rose gold around the edges, I think. Oh, I'm obsessed with that glitter. It's so pretty. Whoops. All right, guys, I think that is it for this video. Thanks for watching.